your name?
Dmitri.
And where are you? Yeah, you're a mountain high. Good one. Woo! All right. Oh yeah? With the snowboard and stuff? Very cool. Stand taller and more forward. So I want to see pressure on the tongue. Very good. Keep coming. So you're coming right to me. Okay, now, did you ever drive a car? Okay, so what I want you to do is step on the right gas pedal and turn this way. There we go. And all the way. Keep coming. And now start coming parallel. That's it. Okay, now go into a wedge and then make your turn. And now start matching parallel. See how I'm doing it? That's it. Much better. Because if you do the wedge, it slows you down. What I'm trying to do, teach you, is that when we turn, okay, here's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be going down the hill. We make a turn, right? I'll do it up here. We make a turn, and then we traverse. And then we make another turn and traverse sideways to the hill. Exactly. But here, instead of doing a link turn like this, like that, we're doing a turn and then going across the hill all the way, okay? That way we can practice going parallel. So this is our wedge, right? And then this is parallel. Keep those hands out front. Good, good turning. Am I gonna run into anybody? You're gonna let me know, right? No joking! Don't make a trick on me. Okay. I'm trusting you. Hands out front. Follow me. Parallel. Let's go fast. Okay, make that turn. Woo, woo, woo. Go. That's it. Right behind me. Excellent. Okay, now make that next turn. That was really good. Okay, we're gonna make one big turn. Here we go, hands in front. Yeah, hands in front, that's it. And now turn, and now we slow down and stop. You're trying to do it on one foot? Wow. Did you want to race when you get older?